Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Guys Official.
Today I'm going to be showing you how to replace your indicator rear bolt on this Renault Wind. First of all, we're going to do is remove this cover. As you can see, the wheels, the plastic cover on it. It's got two bolts, as you can see. They are, let's have a look quickly. So it's a 230 star torque. We're going to use to remove this out cover. Let's get into it. While we're changing it, as you can see, start to show the white light coming out of it. So now what we do is, as you can see, I'm going to tap it on the side, back from here. This will just tap it for it to come out. Straight out, as you can see, voila, there's this twist and turn. As you can see, the colour is coming off the bulb itself. Should also turn the light up when doing this. As you can see, it's a single filament, and the bulb's slightly curved. As you can see inside, it's slightly offset. I'm now fitting the new bolt back in there. So we just turn it, put the slots in. And so now when putting it back in, as you can see, there's got slots there, there, and one there as well. Just slot them into those little holes on there. Up and even slots in there. Let's push it in. And see, now we're literally just going to tighten it up. So that's really the only nut that holds the light in place. Just going to slide out from the side. See, that's all in. Close. Put this little cover back on. See these two bolts and the T30 star torque socket, as you can see, to use on it. That's straightforward. You just put the cover back on. Just make sure it lines up all the holes. Like so. Make sure you just catch the screws by hand first so you don't grab them off. Thank you for watching, Gab Official. Please like and subscribe for further content on my channel.